What are the rules here? How do we make this work?
You don't betray Jaylen, and I don't blast you.
So you're my babysitter.
If that is what you want to call it, fine. With Sliro after you, you clearly need protection.
What's Sliro's problem? He runs a whole syndicate. Who cares about one stolen ship?
You broke into his mansion, hid his vault, and stole his ship. I imagine Sliro wants you and whoever you worked for to disappear. For good. With me on board, you might live long enough to complete the job this time.
Uh-huh. Just, stay out of my way, all right? Now let's go.
Okay. Whenever you're ready, K-Fess. Do you have more business on Toshara?
ND5, what's this?
A holo tracker. Used to belong to Jet Cordo, the former owner of the Trailblazer.
Oh, I thought Sliro owned the Trailblazer.
You're not the first to steal this ship, Kay. Here, there's a holodisk inside. Take a look.
Hello. This is Jet Cordo. It's almost time to do this job, but first we need some precautions. That thing you're holding is a holotracker. Trade League members, such as myself, use them to find vaults to store contraband. But I've taken a couple of those vaults off the grid. No one's gonna find them, but us. Just don't lose that holotracker in the disks. Because we don't want anyone else to find these vaults and take the score. I have spoken.
So, a treasure map.
A holo tracker. There's a map on the holodisk that should point you to a specific location.
And where does this one point?
Looks like it's right here on Toshara. So just activate the map and have a look around.
All right. Should be easy. Let's see what Jet left behind. So I just gotta look for this place and find where that red dot leads. Hold on, Vix.
Thank you. annoying. Ready, Nix? Let's drive. Hold tight. Those pirates and imps are fighting it out. Shadows, right?
Units, a suspect is reported loose in your area. Keep searching. When you find her, arrest her right away.
Stay quiet, Nix. Let's drive.
We have lost sight of the target. Abort the search.
Let's go!
on the map. Let's check it out. Huh. Cordo must have tagged this site. Guess that sound means it's working. I'm okay. Hang in there, Nyx. I think we're getting close. Better be something good in there. Huh. So this tracker points out hidden trade leak crates as well. I should keep an eye out for those too.
Are you here? My sensors. What are you doing? Jet?
I need you to remain calm. Dorhal sold us out, so I had to take care of some things.
What did you do?
Dorhal betrayed us, and I can prove it. He put the whole crew and the heist itself at risk. We need to go to the backup vault. I will prove it to you.
ND5, I found one of Jet Cordo's vaults. Whole place has been cleared out, though.
Anything valuable?
Got something, yeah, but there's another holo disk with a recording from Cordo. Seems like the heist didn't go as planned.
They rarely do.
There's gotta be more of these out there. He mentioned there were other vaults used for the heist.
Could be worth looking into.
Yeah, maybe Cordo pulled this one off.
we go, bud.
Someone with fine taste.
You're a long way from a market.
No one finds what they really need at a market. My name is Shuma, and I know two things. One, I've been to more systems than you. And two, I have something you want.
Okay, Shuma. I'm Kay. Let's see what you got.
Take care.
Nothing's broken, I think.
Let's get out of here. Let's go. Smith on Akiva. What do we do about the others?
Jaylen's left you a list of contacts and I've plotted their coordinates. Do you want to recruit your own droid, Smith? I can tell him. Other than that, there's a heavy we could recruit on Tatooine and a safecracker on Kijimi, which is where I'd recommend going first. But it's your choice. The hyperdrive.
Let's punch it. Here, Nix. Treats. Oh, boy. Vess isn't working alone.
Before I built Zerek Besh, my family built ships on Corellia. Did you know that?
I did not.
This model, the EML 850. Inconspicuous, virtually indestructible, perfect for the underworld. But they were expensive. Durasteel plating alone cost a fortune.
There was a BX commando.
Unfortunately, there were other ships that could do the job for much less.
I just need more time.
I hire you because you are one of the best hunters in the Outer Rim. Then I tell you someone broke into my private vaults and stole one of the last EML 850s in the galaxy, and you assumed she was working alone. Do you know what happened to these ships? Destroyed. Repurposed. Scrapped. Do you understand?
I'll find her. I just need...
That's the least of our problems. The Ashiga Clan's been running the underworld here for decades, but Crimson Dawn is looking to seize control. Queen Ashiga is determined to destroy them.
Well, then let's just get the Safecracker before that happens.
I'd move quickly through the nebula. It's swarming with smugglers and spice runners.
Hey, I'll fit right in.
No, you won't. Rookies stand out on Kijimi. I'm going to talk to my contacts down there. See if they have any work for you.
I can find my own contacts.
You can try. Taking fire from Crimson Dawn fighters.
Best Safecracker in the Outer Rim. We're not getting into Sliro's vault without her. She's also drowning in debt to the Ashiga.
Maybe she should think about cracking some safes.
We've got a welcoming committee.
Welcoming committee? Thoughtful of you.
That wasn't me. Watch your back, Kay.